Hattiesburg resident Jeff Bowman named the new president of Cooperative Energy. The 47-year-old, currently chief administration officer of the company, will also assume now the role of CEO when the current president, Jim Compton, retires later this year. Cooperative Energy is a not-for-profit, member-owned generation and transmission cooperative that provides electricity to more than 400,000 homes in 55 counties in western and southern Mississippi.